The famous T-Rex is just one member in the family of Tyrannosaurus, and a new species discovered might have been the top predator of its day. Named after the Greek god of death, Thanatos, the large carnivore was unearthed in Alberta, Canada. It's the first Canadian Tyrannosaur to be found in 50 years, according to the report from the Royal Tyrrell Museum of Paleontology. A farmer and paleontology fan named John DeGroot was out on a hike when he spotted the unmistakable pieces of a dinosaur skull. We know the Reaper of Death is a whole new species because of never-before-seen ridges along its upper jaw. The researchers say this animal is almost 80 million years old, making it the oldest tyrannosaur ever found in the vast area of Canada. The study was published in the journal Cretaceous Research.